It's a hot day in Long Beach. This is the Queen Mary. We are inside the Long Beach Terminal. We're not actually going on a cruise, guys. We're just gonna visit the cruise, okay? We're not actually going to another country. Inside the restaurant area, which looks very cozy. My first time on a cruise, very exciting. Well, like I said a billion times before, I'm not actually going on the cruise, I'm just visiting it. Very cozy atmosphere, that's what I will say about the lobby. It's like we're in the frickin' Titanic or something. I guess this area is the bar and spa. Looks very cool. Beautiful, hot, sunny day here at Long Beach. I said sunny day. Sunny day, not sunny. Beautiful sunny day here. That's Queen Mary. And that's the terminal over there. It's globe thing. I don't know, it's too fancy stuff. The food was very nice, okay? It looked nice, it tasted nice. The pasta was a little greasy, although at the end of the day, the food was nice. And this overall experience of Long Beach itself and the entire cruise is just very nice. Now we are going to tour the rest of this cruise ship. This is the dining area. This is the casino of Carnival, whatever it's called. Yeah, we're already going to Las Vegas. I'm not sure why we are here. This is one of the outdoor areas. I believe this area is called the Serenity. It looks very nice. Very cool area. This is the golfing area in case if you're ever bored and you just want to play some golf. And there's also the ocean. This is Long Beach. Wow, that's a very... See why they call it Long Beach. Yeah, that's kind of long. Oh, there we go. That's where it is. Now we are going to check out the Royal Hotel Suite. I'm not sure, I just want to check out the rooms here. Goodbye, Carnival Splendor. So we are going to go home right now. Why am I packing it up is because we are going to go to Las Vegas tomorrow, and we're gonna stay there for 4 days. It's gonna be really cool. I'll vlog a whole ton. It's gonna be one of the best SETACIAVs I've ever done. Okay, but now I need to pack up. See you in the morning. It is morning now. We are getting ready to pack up. In fact, we are packing up in a truck and we are ready to go. When I clap, we should be at Las Vegas. 3, 2, 1. Show you the pool, but the pool is closed, so I don't know. We're just looking for the place to eat, even though there are like a million places to eat in Paris, Las Vegas. Yeah, we're still kind of confused for it. Still looking for a place to eat. I also saw another person with the camera walking around Las Vegas. So I finally know that I'm not the only one. And I thank you for that. And also I think there's someone who photobombed my video. And I also thank you for that. But yeah, if you see me in public, photobomb me all you want. Other than that, just still looking for a place to eat. Oh yeah, and it's St. Patrick's Day. I hope you had your green shirt on. I definitely didn't forget because green, definitely my favorite color. I think we might have just found a place to eat, the Spice Market Buffet. So someone told me that the best things were the pork and the steak, and I tried both, and they were really good. We just got finished eating at the Spice Buffet. The food was very good. Now we're going to head back to our hotel, which is the Paris Las Vegas Hotel. That's vlogging behind me. And we are in front of Planet Hollywood. Wow, the nightlife here is just extraordinary. Hotel room, and I'm afraid that is it for today. So I'll see you tomorrow. All right, second day of Las Vegas. Here we go. probably the biggest buffet I've ever been to. For anyone considering the M Resort, that's what the pool looks like. Sound of me getting copyrighted. This video will probably be copyrighted anyways, but I just want to tell you that if there's any songs that you're wondering about, their names and link to their videos will be linked in the description below. So go check it out if you're wondering about any of the songs that I use in this video. And now, back to the vlog. Fountain show.
My heart will go on.
feels like it repeats every 15 minutes. It's crazy. Although, I'm gonna keep watching the show. Good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow, okay? After that, we're just gonna go to the movie theater at South Point to watch Captain Marvel. Day 4 of Las Vegas. And it's sad that we have to leave tomorrow. I'm sorry I didn't get that much footage of yesterday, because all I did was just go to a movie theater and go to someone's house. Though, it's just sad. I'll show you some of the sad clips of going back home. I'll miss Las Vegas. I'm gonna see it next year. I'm gonna say goodbye to this back view of Bally's. So when you walk into the bedroom, see these two beds, of course you see the two beds are the lamps, and then these are some drawers to store all your belongings, and then that's a cool poster right there. It represents what France is like. Over there's the door to the next building. You've got a table here. I know it's so messy right now. Here we have a closet. But
those things really made me strong. And it's one of the best things that ever happened. It makes me.
We have a safe. And down here is the fridge. So here we have more drawers. We have a blanket on there. And the hanger, that's the TV there. I'm not sure what we're watching. Here's a table to put all your computer stuff. Some popcorn from the movie theaters. Trash is here. That's where I belong. Lamp, another lamp. Some outlets. Some other outlets here. Again, this beautiful view of Las Vegas. See air conditioning. Another lamp. Here's the bed. It's my charger. I showed you the other bed. And here are the drawers. More drawers. This one is where the Bible is at. Surprised they have that in Sin City. It's the phone, in case you want to call. It's the alarm clock, 10:49. The remote receives and everything. And the lamp. That is the room tour. That's a bedroom tour, at least. Here's the bathroom. Have the toilet. The toilet paper is right next to the sink. At least it's not one of those hotels where the toilet paper is like way off there or something. Here's the portrait picture of France and the Eiffel Tower. It's very nice. Of the baby Eiffel Tower and then the huge one in the background. The actual one. Here's the mirror. Oh, look, it's yours truly. Here's the towels. Oh, look again. Hello. And then here's the vent. Shower. One thing I will say is that the shower is massive. It's like 10 feet wide, 10 feet long. I don't know, but it's huge. Here's the two shower heads. The shower. Soaps. The soaps, yeah, I could get the soap from here. And some mirror to check
how ugly you are. On the ugly scale, I'd say I'm a 10. And then more towels, soap. They give you this cup to gargle. I'm not sure why. I thought everyone uses their hands. More lights, the mirror. Why am I repeating this all over again? They also give you towels. So yeah, and in the bottom here, there's a hair dryer, and then the towels. And then these aren't anything, they're not even drawers. And yeah, that's the bathroom part.
Sorry if I sound a little sick, that's because all the smoke in Las Vegas is just making me very sick. Not so sunny in Las Vegas. Las Vegas is probably sad that we're leaving. I'll miss you too, Las Vegas.